Hello.
Hello, ladies and gents. We're going to win today. We're going to beat the fire level. I was angry yesterday, but today I feel good. Today feel like this is going to be the day. We're going to get it kicked off shortly. And we're going to sort of win. We'll start, of course, as is always the case, with playing from the beginning, and then just sort of, you know, going through world one, world two.
Rise, warrior.
And then beating world four. That's the plan for today. You know what we're doing in world one. Shouldn't be really any mistakes. I'm gonna ignore the whole alternate path thing at the side. Assuming I do good enough to be able to do that again. Just gonna be patient. Just these simple enemies. These were the good old days. I don't know why I did that, but good idea. Oh, fuck's sake. I was trying to be fancy-ish, and they screwed me. Oh, God. Sort of being a little overly cautious. Necessarily a bad thing, just rust off a little bit. That whole first hit should never have happened, but let's just see. Oh my god, I keep. Keep doing dumb things. What is that on the bottom? Oh, I've done this one. Oh no. Oh shit. Yeah, so it looks like we're not actually gonna open up the Oh my god, I keep getting hit by stupid things. I mean, could be doing worse, but I'll just live with it. I mean, I got the shield gun. That was a bad idea. So much easier when you have the fire shield. Alright, well, we got him. And we do that. So, I don't feel like a super badass for this performance here, but I don't feel terrible either. Going into the second round. Fire shield. See, I like the way they did these levels, because it's like, no instant damage when you fuck up a jump. I don't know why I made it. I I timed that just right. That was handy. Oh my god. Keep having any problems. I got scared there. I was just about to say, this is where I fuck up the boss, really. I was gonna throw a thing too. That was way closer than I should have been. It's definitely not great, but 7 minutes, susceptible. Don't feel like a total badass with that one, but, you know. Best was 1,155, so I've done better. Fuck. I was sort of hoping they wouldn't pop up there. Thank you. Hiding like a whip! Oh my god. Nope. Oh, that was, different. And I'll tell you. Alright. I mean, no death, so that's good. Thus far. We're getting into the sort of more challenging levels here. This level I've had more than enough issues with yesterday. I sort of just... I was thinking, like, I'd jump and attack him, but I just sort of ended up taking it easy instead. Oh, fuck. Alright, that works. Steady. Beautiful. God damn it, I'm stupid. So far, so good. Come on. I was like, he's got to be pretty close to it. So, I mean, way better than yesterday. Again, huge improvement. 6 minutes until. Like, I'll take it. I'll have to take it. That was my best I've ever done in that level. Oh boy. Oh, fuck! I hate this game. Don't worry about that. Okay. I'm being greedy. This is where I'm gonna like die from stupidity. Not the worst. Wish I had a shield or something. Alright, probably gonna get hit. That's really annoying. I understand. Okay, it's gonna jump. Oh, whatever. Oh shit! Oh shit! That was exactly as planned. I could have done that more, not wimp-like, but why would I risk that? Being such a coward. I do love that they made that not really annoying to pull off. You know what? That's why I'm brighter. Nah. Oh my god! Thank you. Ultra Shield! I'm not gonna go for it. Okay. Fucking ghost. That wasn't great. Could have been way worse, but that wasn't great. Oh, for fuck's sake, ghost. Why? Why you gotta do this to me? Ugh. I feel like that lowers the range of the spears, too. The vanilla version. If that's true. Well, that, like, I was doing everything I normally do, I just apparently, Oh my fuck! It goes! Ah! Stab it! Well, fuck, fine. Thank you. Oh my god. Playing it a little super safe. That one spear landed way higher than you. Alright. That was two tries. I mean, acceptable. You know. They even gave me a warrior spirit thing. I don't know why. That's cool, I guess. Look at all my money! 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 Yeah! Alright. Alright, now we get the parts unknown. There's a smarter way of doing that than I realized after the fact, but I thought it'd be okay. No, alright, that's fine. It's not like I'm planning on using the... Yeah, that's just faster. Also, apparently you actually do... Looks like that might also be good just for the fact that I'm totally being, more cautious and... Ugh. Me? Okay. Is it gonna just go in there now? Fucking! I can't believe the. I hate insta death. I hate it so much. It's so stupid. Especially because of that. That just. Money now. Great. part in this game that I've ever encountered. I don't think I need to do the jump back reflection. God, I got scared. Oh, did it. I did it again. I did it again. I hate that trap. This is such dickish design. Oh, I fell for that trap last time, too. That made me feel badass. I really want to, for science, do that, but I'm afraid I'm going to hit the corner and just end up falling to my death. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold up. Oh, shit. That's got me near the end of the level. Even if there has not been this precise jumping before. Aw man, now they're really like saying fuck you. I'm afraid to see what the next level brings. That scared the shit out of me. Fuck you, game. God damn it. I'm trying to play it safe. I'm like, the shield, it'll have me. I really don't know what the point of the helmet is. It should protect you from that. I should get like a million bonus points for that. I'm not gonna do it, but I should. I was really hoping I could just make it to the second. I hate this so much! God damn it. Ugh. I really wish it was like right at the beginning. You know, hit this stupid annoying. It's. Ugh. I mean, we're getting it. It's there, nearly. Oh. Jump that way. Anyway, I thought he was. Oh, fuck. That actually does hurt. fuck. Yeah, well. If I wasn't fucked from that, I was fucked from the flames. Because I'm dumb and, you know, punish me for, you know, leaning all the way to the edge and needing to remember. God damn it. Fuck you. I'm so sad that they give me like two now. Fuck them. I fucking did it again. I hate him. I hate the design of this level. I feel like no longer a badass. This is awesome shield, which is super helpful because it'll allow you to absorb shots. I'm getting frustrated. Sip of Malgene, focus my efforts, and we'll have this. It's not gonna be too bad. This is gonna be fine. I would write such an angry letter to the maker of this level. Especially because this is the first one. I can't imagine that. Jesus, I keep. Which is so dumb that the flames would spew fire. I was like, wait, hold on, okay. That they had to just introduce the fireballs also. It's so annoying. I hate this level so much. Okay. Hey, shield worked that time. No! I should have thrown a spear! I didn't know that would have worked. Ah! Fuck precise jumps! Fuck them! So much! That's right near the end. I know it too. I hate this game. Fuck! God. Okay, whatever. Oh, anybody who's played this, like, this is the horrible part. Like, fuck. No, grab on. I hit A by accident because I thought I needed a double jump, but I ended up grabbing the rope. I hate. I like that I just hit fuck it mode. God damn it. This isn't that bad of a jumping puzzle. I'll give credit. Like, this is a cool one. On the annoying side, but this is cool. Dig it. I just cannot dig this pixel perfect jumping. And I hate the flames. It's like one of the few parts where it doesn't really. Oh, fuck. Wow, I am lucky as shit. One of the few parts where, like, all the awesome badassery equipment you have just doesn't seem to matter. And there's that! That's the. It's so hard to pull off. I, like, legit don't know what. I need a way to, like, deal with that situation without fucking instant death. And it's like, it's the worst form of teaching because, okay, I fucked it up. How do I, like, let me experiment, learn some more about fucking. They do not set you up for this kind of failure. Like, a lot of the other parts, if you do somewhat good, you're not fucked over by, like, a mistake. But here, it's just, you make one small fuck up, that's it. And they didn't have that up until this point. Like, all, everything up to here is really, you know, if you make a small mistake, that's fine. If they were spikes, and you could just pick up, that would be fine, but the fact that it's just complete instant death is just the worst thing ever. Okay. Got that. Not only is it. Oh god. I got these little traps here. Oh. I don't know how to make that jump. I legitimately just have no idea how to make that jump. And I... like, the only way I can practice it is by continually fucking dying, which is the most frustrating part about this level. Like, I really, really hate this level design. Everything felt fair up until this point. Like, even the slimes, they pissed me off, sure, but this is the worst. Now I gotta move back. Stupid! Ugh. And there's... So... annoyed. Part is that's the end of the goddamn level. Garen fucking see it's the end of the goddamn level. End up down there. Terrible. That did not work the way it should have, but oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, okay. I mean, that's like an interesting way to introduce that enemy. Oh. I'm 100%. Oh, fuck this game. Wow. Alright, well. Clearly. Oh my god, there's such trolls. This has gone just too far. This stage has just gone way too far. Oh, fuck. I thought I was gonna hit it. What the fuck? Are you s- Not only is this perfect jumps, this is perfect timing now. Holy fuck. I thought that was health. I don't know why I thought that was health, but I thought that was health. Doesn't seem like a very hard boss. The trolliness of this game has just gone way too far. This is just dumb. Thankfully, they only die. They die in 3 hits, which is nice. Oh, I see what I should be doing. It's really nice that that floor works both ways. Admittedly. Oh god. It seems like his drop-dropping pattern is just the three-way S triangle, triangles, squares, rectangles, fire. This second level a lot more than the first. That first is just fucking terrible. First time I fucked that up. You know, I just talk about how, you know what, I like this level. It's not as bad. That happens. This feels more traditional though overall. Every time. Like the flamey movement because it throws me off. Game is so trolly. Like to fuck. Alright. Okay, so we do have that as a move. Really? God damn it. Alright. I wanted it. I shouldn't have done that, yeah. I just need to consistently dodge the one stupid enemy in the stupid flames, and I'm fine. Or the stupid rocks. Wait, really? He like won't automatically? Of course he would. They're way less money now. Sword. Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay. Yep. This is planned. Okay. I hate this game. Okay. Boss, not too shabby. 16 minutes. Actually, a lot better than I went off. Still, fuck the lava jumps. Didn't get any soul things, whatever. Aww, we've hit Super Mario World. Oh, no. Oh, this is... wait. Okay. Oh, fuck you! I love that they taught you that, though. Now... I'm gonna guess... okay, I can't. See, I couldn't tell for sure. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Alright, well... Oh my god. What an asshole. Fine! What a dick. What the hell are those things? All right. I'm not gonna complain. I like the music. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? What? I have to hit this thing. This is my life. Duty. What? Okay. I don't think it's possible to hit him. Oh. Well, fuck you. I don't like this. I do not like the minions in this being presented here. Oh, fuck you. Okay, this just got weird. Run away now. I'm just gonna run. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh no, I didn't want to be here. This is a really weird big mat. Sort of cool, really weird. Also, if they're birds, why don't they need ships? Why don't they need flying ships? Booty! These guys are adorable. I sort of feel bad for killing them. It's because they make the cutest little sound in the world. Oh, fuck. I'm just glad that's not punishing. Like, see, the whole... Oh, fuck. And then, man, it sort of sucks, but... My broken and battered shield. This isn't good. I need to, like, double jump, but also hold down. See, he's an enemy. I don't mind the tough enemies at all. Fuck. Ow. Oh, I hit X. I was like, I lost my shield already. It's fine. Thank you. Those things are so hard to hit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I knew I fucked that up as soon as I walked backward. Because I was like, that's a smart idea. Oh, whatever. Alright. Sure, and today's main purpose was just to beat, the snake. Back up. There, my berry treasure. Things are adorable but dangerous. Jesus. I didn't realize boxes were there. Oh, I could have gotten that. No! What was that? What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why? That was a bad jump. Dig it, but that was a bad jump. Oh fuck. Jesus. Oh fuck you. Big ass chain. Hey, big ass castle. Take it. Assholes. Oh, fuck. God damn it, times two. Son of a bitch. He goes to the top. Of course he does that. Son of a jerk. No! No, 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 no! 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 Fucking ass. I don't want treasure. Okay, so I really should get used to fighting the shield guy. That works. biggest thing is, while that these are annoying, they're not absolutely. Wait, can I? Oh, what? Oh, shit. Take my helmet, thank you. Run away. Run away. That's not terrible. Do that before? Stop now! Oh, yes. I wish I didn't have the fans. God, are you serious? No. Oh, fuck you. Shit. I was doing so good, and then the fan, you really gotta manipulate the fans, right? Oof. Oh, fuck you. Where did he come from? What? How'd you get up here? I don't need any dinner yet. I'm getting hungry. It's annoying. That awkward moment when you realize the wind is in a quick red man. This is gonna suck. Ah, boss. Just needed to get up close. Damn it, I did that so many times. I really just. It's not. That's all me. That's just all me. Like that, I'll happily admit. It's me just being down. Okay. Fuck. I hate that flying thing, which is such. I hate these things out. Not because they're actually hard, just because they're the most annoying little creatures ever. Alright, I'll take that. Invincible brain. Yep. Fuck! They're like, never miss that. damn it. That was unfortunate. Oh shit! I wanted to jump. Oh great. Why would he? Jesus Christ. Fucking small things. Most terrifying squelches. Just in the world. Oh shit. Guys, good shit. Okay. Right, left, center. What? Really? That level about a million times more than the snake level. I cannot tell you how much I hate the that meat. If feeling I'm going to be dealing with a castle. Ooga! Booga! I have to fight a dragon. Oh boy. This is sort of cool. This is pretty cool. I dig it. I don't like this. I don't know how I'm alive. Oh, what? Where'd he come from? This is making me feel like a badass. Oh shit. Alright, I dig that. I am digging this level. You're such a jerk! Oh, that's sort of cool. So... That's fine. I really think this. I also think the music. Great. was hit. Oh, fuck this level. Oh no. Fuck you, level. Immediately knew I was gonna hate this. Oh. I'm not really. I wasn't paying attention to the... I shouldn't have jumped right away. Oh, what? Oh. Got a little too fast. I'm hungry, which is a problem. Oh, God. So it's like three times? One, two, three. Oh, fuck! I need the shield to protect me. That's a tough one. I'm too hungry. Like a long stick of chicken. Oh my god. I'm doing ugly things right now. Alright. Question. Oh, what? Longer salad. Oh.
Alright.
Oh my god. How many levels are there? Yeah, it's kind of annoying. It's just like, dude, how many levels are there? Grace. Oh, hey. Okay. Wow, that's hard. Definitely helps having the fire sword. At this point now, it's like incredibly useful. Oh, fuck. No hex. Hex. I'm literally gonna poke. Poke roll. Forget. All right, that works. The stupidest, safest way possibly to do it. That's the way I do it. Oh, I see what I did. Oh, those bats, that would be very hard. I'm looking for this part though. Oh, God damn. No, no, this is so good. I forgot that that was the third one. That was a really distracting ending there. I'm really hoping that's the means it's like boss time next. Though. Axe. Why? No way. Oh, what? Whatever. Oh no. No. Bullshit. How did that? I don't jump. I needed a jump. I don't. I know. I know I needed a jump. I needed a jump. God. Whatever, I'll take that. Oh, good God. I want air, please. There's any way to... Oh, no. This is a tough one. It's really... The nice thing is, it's again, it doesn't fall into that trap that the one stupid level had. Oh, fuck! Why is it doing that now? Why did it jump right away? God damn it, I'm gonna turn on these. Ah! All right. We got this. Fucking whatever. You can live. You can live. What? No! Son of a... it all. That is so hard. Come on, jump. Jump, you asshole. Unbelievable. Okay. Okay. This is a different boss. Very different. That's... therein lies the problem of that strategy, sort of. That's actually good to call. Trying to roll into the net of safety. Damn it. He's got a lot of health. And granted, I believe he's the final boss, but shit. I think you need to actually be on the wall for that. Why is that spike on the right there? God, that's so annoying. If you're not high up enough, though, you'd still die. Yeah, I mean, that was cool, though. Cool as a discovery. I sort of wish they went with this format the whole time, even though... I'm glad they went with this format for, like, the final boss. Put it that way. Oh, fuck. This is just shit. I was really hoping to make that jump. Damn it. I knew what was coming and I was like, I need to make that jump. And I didn't make that jump. Fuck. I need to remember that pattern. I don't know why I keep forgetting that pattern. First time, I'm perfectly safe. Second time is left first. Bad that they give me all the upgrades and I'm fucking tainted. Bailing. Oh! Actually hurt you, but it's the after effects. Yeah. I should have played it safe, but I wanted to be on the left side. I wanted the left side. Oh, you idiot. God. I was trying to play it risky just because I couldn't. I'm sore that I keep getting hit one. I am Fafnir, once a dwarf, then a dragon, and now many sell my wealth and my hide. And so with the help of a kindred spirit, I build a protector tower and sealed it with an ancient magic. Not even that Aesir could not penetrate. This magic was tied to a life force of my hand-picked guardians, each granted unparalleled power and dominion over the region in exchange for their loyalty. But then this crazy Viking comes out of nowhere, slaughters my guardians, breaks my steel, storms my tower, and puts me to the blade. What a jerk. Nice helmet, though. Oh my god, Amar. Thanks. What became of this Viking? Well, I can't really say, being that now I'm dead. All my research and plans gone to waste, now let me be. Hands off my treasure. There's more to Volgar's tale? No. What? Those are the alternate paths. I have control. If it bleeds, you complete it. Earn ending C! What? Slight audio hiccups. Oh, oh. Oh, interesting. Oh, can he get hit?
Oh, you can't get hit.
Oh, you can't kill, like, the weird regular people. Knee biter. Oh, no, you live. Yep, yep. Weird enemy things. Lord! Oh, I didn't even do that. Oh, wait. Oh, this is the best. Oh, I want that. Yeah! This Hamar Skull Cheer mean. Shucky. Target like that. Or Vicey. What? No! No! Damn it. Oh, lightning didn't mean it. Darn it. I'm gonna guess that means something. Push pull. That's. Thanks, Stabby. Sergeant. I don't know. Skeleton. Skeletor? Is that really his name? Original. Widower? Sort of like the Widowmaker, I guess. Blueberry. Fuck that thing. Lord Frax. Hey, man. I'm gonna kill! No? Alright, fine. Who's really here? Cult leader. Is that really the cult leader though? I feel like the huge ass spider armor thing. Or the huge ass snake. Hot sauce. Bachu, wow. His names. Roll up the unbelievable. Ooh, those are his power. I feel really strong now. Sky Knight. Frick you. Sky Knight Lieutenant. I'm gonna guess this is like Sky Knight. Sky Knight Warrior. Sky Knight Captain. Fine. Fuck that thing. I think it has like the, I think it has, Castlevania has death. Warrior Spirit. That's gonna stay, no, it's not gonna stay. Fafnir! Oh my god, I can pick these up. This is so silly. That's her 15. That's her 20. That's her 25. 50. 75. I wonder why a harp is worth 100. Crown being worth 150, I can see. I don't know, what is that? I'm probably gonna end up looking up the other ending since I beat this without or in one go. Studios, C++. Hopcap. Oh, Hopcap Games. Framework. Oh! They took me away! I was having fun with that! your C+, full run, full banks. Ugh. Why don't they gotta tell me how many deaths I had? In 21 minutes, I can imagine how fast and
rise, warrior.
Didn't they just want you to go? Oh, no, I don't want to do it. No, bet you can just jump right off and you won't. Ah, so you can just go all the way back up to the castle. Ah, but once you get to the castle, you can't skip any further. So this is sort of a good way, like, if you want to practice and whatnot. I see. Alright. Oh, there's a Valkyrie path? Ew. Like the golden walrus. That's what that was. Complete the game and earn ending B. Earn ending A. I literally earned the worst tormented abs. Unlock it to find out more about it. Oh my. Well, we won. Oh, shit. Ooh, okay, that worked. I think we've won. We've won. Gotten our objective done for today. Actually, went first past it. As for the other enemies. Alright. I wonder where you get the water statue. I just want to get this. I'm such a badass. Oh no, look at all those zombies! Ah, look at that. Oh yeah. Bye. Oh! No! No fear. Oh, fucking ghost. Alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it. yes. I feel like I've completed a Volgar. I might try it again to do it faster. I'm not sure. That was fun, though. Hope you all have an excellent one.